have more breaking traffic news to tell you about now. It is actually good news. Finally, some relief for drivers heading into the Galleria area. The 59 northbound connector ramp to 610 North is now partially open to drivers. KPRC2 was first to have exclusive details on the timeline for this reopening. Tonight, TxDOT reopened one lane, and they will open the other lane at a later date. The other ramp, 59 southbound to 610 North, reopened back in September.